Oh my goodness, I have fallen into your trap. You are very good at setting traps, but you know I will escape. And when I do, I will brush my teeth. And then we will continue our game. Oh my goodness. I told you I would escape. I have a question. Does anybody have any idea where the lights are in here? Oh, thank you. Oh, hey, guys. I didn't even see you. Check out this new back scratcher I've got. My arms can be so long. Oh, man. You just gotta be careful. I don't know how to use arms yet. I'm gonna go find some new friends to play with now. Hello there, friend. My name is Sexy Rexy, and I want to be your friend. Even though your t-shirt's lame. Check out my back scratcher. Isn't it the coolest? I've been showing everyone. Excuse me, lady. Would you like to point me in the direction of the bathroom? Why are you screaming? Oh, wow, guys. I had no idea you guys like to play paintball, too. Paintball was always my favorite team to play with Blue until Jeff Goldblum came in and took it away from me. It's fine, though. I'm gonna go back home and get my paintball gear. I'll be right back. So I've got bad news. My new wife, Samantha, she sold my paintball gear, but maybe we could just settle for tag. Oh, you guys got it. You guys have no idea how much I love playing this game. It is my seventh favorite game behind hide-and-seek and tic-tac-toe. Tic-tac-toe's always been difficult for me, though, but now I've got this back scratcher. I can reach things that are more than 2 inches away from my body. You guys are very, very fast. Oh, guys, look, I found a rocket launcher. That's so cool. Guys, oh my goodness, get to cover. The popos have come. I will protect you guys. You just hide inside the house and I will take care of the problem. You cannot fool me, you flying metal pteranodon. You are playing music. Therefore, you are not a real pteranodon or a real police. You will die. Die! Oh my goodness. I took care of the problem, guys. But I've also started a forest fire and apparently set off a series of chain reactions. Of explosions. Also, the house you're in is full of explosives. I should have told you that a minute ago. But, it's too late. I didn't even know your name, so I'm not really that fun about it. But I will tell you that this movie has been very weird, and I think I'm going to leave and maybe go into my own movie now. Give one, because this was very weird.
Hi.
We
need some help?
With that.
We're here to help you. Hey, we're really smart. We can open
Whoa, why are you just... Ouch! Ouch! Stop it! Stop it! Why are you screaming? Why is everyone screaming?
I have been kicked!